This is Jerry Cavanagh.
We have one of the highest rates of unemployment in this state. When inflation hits the country, it hits Michigan harder than it does any place else. There's an old cliche, but it's true that when the economy sneezes, Michigan catches cold. Well, just I would ask, when was the last time anyone ever heard this governor raise his voice on a national level in the halls of Congress or any place else?
August 6th, vote for Jerry Cavanagh.